Hey, what's up, world? It's your boy DJ Man right here on DJ Man TV. Today I got my boy T-Pain on the channel, man. This one here was suggested by Redheaded Neighbor. You feel me? She said for me to check this out, man. Thought this would be dope. So, you know, I'm gonna check it out and see what this is, man. T-Pain War Pigs. I know it's a Ozzy Osbourne rendition. You feel me? Like, he just remade his song. I believe it's Ozzy Osbourne. That don't kill me if I'm wrong, but I believe that's who it is. You feel me? So I know it's just an old song, man, but if I'm not mistaken, it's rock and roll. And T-Pain is a singer / rapper about to do the rock and roll. So we're gonna see what this sound like, man. It's T-Pain though, man. I'm a fan of T-Pain, man. If anybody can pull it off, I'm thinking he can. You feel me? So we're gonna check this out, man. But before we do, like always, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, hit the notification button so you know when I drop videos. And if you have anything that you want me to react to, drop it in the comment section and I got you. Or you can do like many others and follow the instructions in the description section, and we'll make it a priority to get to your video. But yeah, man, let's get into this, man. This is T-Pain War Pigs. Let's go. Stop this, bro. This is great, bro. The drummer is killing it, the guitarist is killing it, T-Pain is killing this, bro. This is dope. I know T-Pain can do a lot of different styles of singing, but I didn't know he could do this one. I knew if anybody could pull it off, man, he could, but it still was a nice treat. You feel me? This was dope. Let's go, man. We're going to finish it out. This is dope. I never, in a million years, would have guessed we would catch T-Pain singing rock and roll, bro. Let's go. They only started the war. Yeah. Why should they go out to fight? They leave their road to the poor. Yeah.
No more war pigs have the power. Hand of God has struck the hour. Day of judgment, God is calling. On the knee, the war pigs crawling.
Shout out to the drummer and the guitar player, bro. They killed this also. You feel me? They was like, I'm not gonna let T-Pain, you know, just outshine me, bro. That's one of the songs you just close your eyes, bro, just rock out to. You feel me? This deserves to be on a war movie. And the song, bro, it is fitting for such a time that we live in now. You feel me? Like, y'all let me know, what do y'all think, man? Are we going to war with China soon? Let me know what y'all think, man, because this looked like we headed in that direction to me. Y'all let me know what y'all think. But this song was perfect for the times that we live in. T-Pain killed it. I'm talking about killed it. He smashed it, bro. So did the musicians. It was just perfect, bro. It was perfect. You feel me? Y'all let me know, man. Did anybody else do a good rendition to this song? Let me know, because that's a tough song to sing, bro. That's not just no average, mediocre song. That song is a tough one to sing. But y'all let me know, man. What else y'all want me to react to, man? Anything else? I think Ozzy Osbourne did the original version, if I'm not mistaken. But I think it might have been a group. I don't know. I think it's Ozzy Osbourne, though. But y'all let me know what else y'all want me to react to, man, and I got you. I'll make it happen. But that's it. That's all I got. It's your boy DJ, man, and I'm out. One.